Hi guys, welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator 18 with the career mode. So this is our latest car customer car that we've brought in. So yeah, let's have a look see. So I've already fixed, there was literally only two things I had to fix in the engine, which was the turbocharger and the front exhaust, which we have done. If you can, you can probably see the engine looks fine. I don't think I need to do anything but that looks brand new. It's the wheels basically, so it's like the brakes, the rims, all that stuff by the looks of it. Well, I suppose now I think that you can start the engine, so we should be able to move it to the path test. That'll give us an idea what we need to do with it. So kick back, relax, and enjoy. So the suspension in that looks perfectly fine, so it's just the brakes and the rims. It doesn't come up as the rims, but I'm pretty sure the rims need fixed. So yeah, let's head that over, let's bring it back in, and we'll get this car underway. This shouldn't take too long. actually done that a lot faster than I thought we'd have done it. So I'm actually just going to finish this order and start a new one. Because they only seem to be about half an hour anyway, so let's go. Well, there we go, another job done. We've basically repaired the entire car. Well, that's what I felt like doing. So, is there anything? Just that. We don't need that. So, I think that's us done. So, we'll finish this job. And accept that. Right, thank you all very much for coming and hope you enjoyed this episode of Car Mechanic Simulator. When we come back, we'll move on to the next job. Until then, take care. Goodbye for now.